I'm exploring the stunning Conero Riviera. This stretch of the Adriatic is characterized by 8 hilltop towns, each with its own story to tell. From Baroque artists to exquisite tailoring and Italian poetry. The one I'm heading to is 30 minutes south and inland for Marco's Vineyard, the medieval town of Castelfidardo. Standing 200 meters above the sea, this is a small town with a big history.
Now, this may look like any other town that you would find in Italy on top of the hills, but let me tell you, this town has a special things going on. This is the birthplace of the accordion.
The history of the Italian accordion began in Castelfidardo 150 years ago. Today, the town is considered its global home, with a thriving accordion building industry using traditional methods. And I'm told there is something very special in the town's accordion museum.
Buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
Giancarlo?
Sì.
Mi fa vedere dove è la fisarmonica?
Sì, l'accompagno, prego.
Prego. Apparently he's got the biggest one in the world.
Vi faccio vedere anche un po' come nasce una fisarmonica, yeah. Lo sviluppo, poi andiamo sì. A vedere la fisarmonica.
Accordion, of course, accordion. Mamma mia! E quanto è grande!
This is
enormous!
Giancarlo made this accordion. It stands at just over 8 feet tall and 6 feet wide. It's so big, it needs two people to play it.
So what he's done is putting a piston inside because he won't be able to use his arms. So then he gives air to the accordion, and this is how it works.
The museum celebrates the work of Paolo Soprani, who transformed this farming town in the late 1800s by founding Italy's accordion industry.
Ask the same question that you're thinking. Why would you want to build such a huge accordion? And Giancarlo was explaining this because he's been passionate about this instrument since he was a little boy, and he just wanted to give something back to the accordion, so that's the reason why he built the biggest one in the world. È già ben finito.
Solo questo pezzetto.
I just asked him, can you do a longer piece? He said, no, I only know two or three chords.
Fai solo un pezzettino e basta, mica.
I sold it like you were the master of the accordion.
The streets of Castelfidardo echo with the sound of the accordion from talented local musicians like Massimo Marconi, who are keeping this tradition alive.
A sinistra. Devi prendere l'anulare.
Yeah. Before I came to meet you, I thought, I'm not sure it's the kind of instrument I would like, but the sound is really cool.
It's the sound, it's very similar to the voice of a human.
Is it?
And so it's the...
I really like it. I think I can get used to this.
Accordion keys are similar to a piano, and the sound comes from the air being pushed through the reeds. Sounds simple enough. Okay, I may need a bit more practice.
Hey!
I think I'll be hearing accordions in my dreams tonight.